It is a word that evokes many emotions in people. It's a derogatory racial remark that has divided people for many years.
And a Jefferson County High School teacher has now received the longest suspension on record for calling a student the N-word.